Today is our last day with the Scholastic News, and now's your chance to show what you know. This is the Be a Quiz Whiz day. Let me remind you what that looks like. This is your Be a Quiz Whiz assignment. You will start by typing your name. Remember to look at the headings to see what article you should be looking at to answer these questions. So the next couple of questions are going to come from the Anything is Possible article on page 2 and 3. Now, if you're a face-to-face student, you have the paper copy of this magazine. If you are a remote student or you happen to be home on this day, you know that you will need to open up the magazine in another tab and either do split screen or just be able to flip back and forth between your tabs. So you have 1, 2, 3 questions about the article. Anything is possible. And then we get a new heading here that says we're going to move on to setting the record straight. So these next few questions can be answered by reading pages 4 and 5 of the Scholastic News. You have 1, 2, 3 questions there. Your next article is Top Dogs from page 6. There are 2 questions there. You have a question about the presidential pets also on page 6. And a question about should kids be on TikTok on page 7. When you are done, please check to make sure your answer stayed what you wanted them to be. Sometimes when we scroll with our fingers on our touch screens, it changes our answers, and you don't want that. And then submit. And then you are done. If you have any questions, please email me or simply raise your hand if I can actually see you, and I'm happy to help you right away. All right, I think that's it. Shortest video of the week. I should get a prize.